The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. And his opponent, from London, England, weighing in at
6. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being won.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
A big time miss.
This guy can go toe to toe with anybody.
One, 2.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And a wicked elbow shot right there.
Nice move!
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want it.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's on his heels. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Whoa! Whoa! Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And a kick out of 2. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Stay down! Stay down!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh man, that's gotta hurt.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Can he score the pin?
1, 2. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? He gets out of trouble there. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? And now he goes for it a second time. Woo, a little showboating going on here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Hey, he's going for it again. That last shot busted him wide open.
Will it be?
1, 2, 3.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, the Super.